Steve, show us your talent.
Please let there be scorpions.
What is it? Oh no. Is this Danger Juggler?
Oh, he's some juggler.
We go together.
Oh.
What is happening?
Okay, what are you doing?
Bring it, give it to me.
What they're trying to do is they're also looking at somebody and trying to figure out, does that person's look, does that person's face, how he holds him or herself, does that fit that talent? Well, as a 51-year-old guy from St. Louis, I kept thinking, there's nobody going to guess what I do. The reveal outfit was the white gold bling tuxedo. I am a 51-year-old man in the Midwest. I think I dress pretty nice, but they put that on me, and I thought for sure they were going to say no, because I had a slim fit pant, and I'm a 51-year-old guy here, right? You know, I got a little bit of a gut on me, and I went, oh gosh, no. And they said, no, turn around. Oh, this looks great. And I thought, hey, you guys are the pros. If you think I can pull off a white tuxedo with a bunch of gold bling all over it, and they said, oh yeah, and you'll have the dancing girls with all the fire and everything else, and the machetes. I thought, this is going to be fun.